RK-Bro has been on a wild ride. First we were together, then Randy was gone, then he came back and RKO'd me, and then we got back together again. And then this past Saturday at SummerSlam, RK-Bro won the WWE Raw Tag Team Championships. And now, there's only one thing left to do. Have the dopest celebration ever. So San Diego, get on your feet and put your hands together to introduce my partner, the Viper, the Apex Predator, the Legend Killer, and my best bro, Randy.
I'm not gonna lie, I've partied with Riddle before. This has potential.
I hope we get to party with Riddle after the celebration.
Never, ever in your life.
What an introduction for Randy Orton. The Raw Tag Team Champions. Yeah, this is something Riddle envisioned for months. This scene right here, RK-Bro United and RK-Bro as Raw Tag Team Champions.
I know we're the new Raw Tag Team Champions and we have the championships, but friendship is just as important as a championship. So I went out and I got you something special, bro.
Hold on.
Hassles.
I made it myself. I know you've been eyeing mine from a distance, I can tell. And this is like the biggest and best Christmas gift ever. I mean, it's not Christmas, but you know what I mean, bro. But check it out. Hold on to the microphone. This is how you open it.
I'm so jelly right now for Randy.
And then if you want to carry it around super easy, you just close it like this. Bro, it's that simple. You're my best buddy, my favorite bro, and I want you to have this.
Aww.
Oh, no. Why?
They just can't have nice things.
Here comes the party, Pooper.
Come on, AJ.
Of course, we're in the middle of a celebration.
Being phenomenal comes with certain perks, Saxton. Hey, Grand Slam champion here in WWE.
Look, Omos. Randy got a scooter. A stupid scooter for you to break across your knee. Isn't that great? But hey, Riddle, I just happened to notice Randy didn't get you anything. No gift, no present, no candy, no plant, like seems like that's the obvious thing to get you. Not even a hug. But Riddle, don't fret. That means don't worry. I've got you something. I've got you a phenomenal forearm to put across your face and wipe that stupid smile off it. You see, I'm gonna whoop that ass just like I have every time I've stepped in the ring with you. And I'm gonna keep doing it until we get our rematch for the Raw Tag Team Championships. And I'm gonna do it right here. Right now.
All right, you might have beaten me last week, but that was before RK-Bro was back together. And with the Viper Bro in my corner, I can do anything, bro. So you know what I'm gonna do? I accept your challenge, Skipper, and I'm gonna beat you with the three most dangerous letters in all sports entertainment. RK-Bro!
Veins. This is a
the world.